Hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 3, I think, of the Great Ninja Chronicles. Yeah, this is episode 3. Yeah, it is. And in this episode, we have something very special in store. Yeah. So, in this video, we already showed them the beds and everything. But there is something we did not show you guys. And it is the new secret rooms down here. It's not very secret, not very hidden. But nah, who cares? Now we're going to jump down and show you guys everything. And look! Green torches with evil green fire. Evil green fire, because... Yeah, the scanner. I don't really know what we're going to be using that for. I just thought it would be a good, I don't know, decoration. And we press this button, and we are inside of my private room of evilness. I have some random guy's head. I have a skull right here. We have lava, we have fire with purple blocks in there, and more green torches of evilness. No, you can't kill the villager, Scooter. I know you like killing stuff, but not the villager. He's the cafe guy. If you kill him, then you can't have any tacos. I will take all of your tacos, Scooter. All of them. Seriously. Yeah, we have the ramen guy, we have Rhett, and we have Tony from Tony's Pizza. Yes, Tony's Pizza from the Vex series is back. Victor's Evil Kingdom Tony, he is back. Just because we had to. We just had to. We couldn't say goodbye to Tony. He will give us pizza for aqua stones, because the villagers, local villagers, love aqua stones. And, yeah, aqua stones. So, yeah, aqua stones. We have aqua stones. Let me show you where we get the aqua stones from. You see, I told you about those weird squid monsters. Well, when we kill them, yes, that's on the construction scooter. Stay away from it. Dangerous things will happen. Now, I also have some hidden lava things right here. Dimensional storage rift. And I have some seafood ramen, some bacon ramen. I know that's not a real thing, but we just had to. We also have the bag of fries from Rhett's shop. Because he sells pancakes and other stuff. Lies. Lies? What lies? Scooter, what did you just do? Never mind. I'm not even gonna ask. I'm just gonna... There is a storage room. Look, in the lava. It's a dimensional storage rift. And Scooter just swam in lava and died. Wow, Scooter. Wow. You're not supposed to go inside the lava. You're supposed to right-click on it. Scooter. Noob. And we have another one right here that's completely empty. Yeah, that's how it works, Scooter. Next time, try not to kill yourself. So now that we have our bag of fries, lots and lots of bags of fries, because as you can see, there's only 4 fries in each bag. So we have to carry at least 64 bags. I saw you, Scooter. I saw you. I'm gonna let you do it though, cause, eh. Alright, let's go. Today we are going to face the derpy squid monsters that I was telling you guys about. Don't do that. And who is Alfie? My name is Akasuniku. Uh, Alright, this is the place where I found squid monsters. It's another one of those bedrock things that spawn creatures. So, yeah, that's a problem. And the sun is going down. How convenient. I'm gonna have, bag fries. Ooh, good bag fries. Also, we did some things with the, first island of Taco Land. We added these wonderful green torches and some nether brick. And we have the Taco Land sign right here. And I bet you're thinking this is going to help the enemy find us, but we don't really have any enemies yet, so I don't really have much to worry about. But you never know when something may come and attack us. You never know. Hey. Hey, what? I did. No, Scooter, stop! It makes the place look cooler. Scooter, no, fine. Fine, just keep the wonderful green torches. We need those. Thank you. That nether brick looks so cool, though, but eh. Whatever. Alright. Squid Warrior should be spawning any minute now, and this is how we get our Aqua Stones, from killing the Squid Warriors, and then we use Aqua Stones to spend on food and stuff. Yes. So this is how we make money in the land of tacos, and yes, the Aqua Stones have become our currency, because there's nothing else to use. Diamonds are too rare, emeralds are even more rare. Iron isn't really... Yes, they do have your sword. Apparently, taco swords are used by almost every creature in the land of tacos, except for the zombies and stuff that we see occasionally. So you're gonna see a lot of things with your taco sword, Scooter. Remember, you did get the taco sword from a creature here. Or maybe you made it out of tacos. I don't know, how did you get that taco sword? I'm not even gonna ask. Just not even going to ask. Oh boy, more derp squids. And I have to be careful because they hit hard. Very, very hard. Don't knock them towards me, Scooter. Are you trying to get me killed? Oh boy, a spider. This is not your fight, Mr. Spider. It's between me, Scooter, and these derp squid warriors. Oh boy, one more hit from this thing and I'm dead. Scooter killed that thing for me. They actually do like 4 hearts of damage, I think. I'm not going to stick around to find out. Instead, I'm going to go. What's the matter, Scooter? You can't swim? It's pretty easy to just simply do this. Wait, who's Percy Jackson? Wait, this is... You are breaking the fourth wall right now. Are you aware of that? Percy Jackson doesn't even exist in this universe. Wait, a dead bush? The dead bush is your friend? Are you serious? A dead bush. Scooter is... Alright, where'd the other derp warriors go? Oh, there's no more. But I do see some zombies over there in the distance. Zombies are pretty pointless. Fighting them is, anyway. I think we have enough aqua stones. Wait, no, we don't. We don't have enough aqua stones. Alright, oh boy, derp squid behind me. I gotta keep him away from me as far away as possible. Don't touch me with that sword of yours. Do not touch me with that sword of yours. Oof, they dropped 5 aqua stones, so it's pretty easy getting them. meaning anyone in the land of tacos can be rich. I would save up all my aqua stones, but there's really no point because every time I become broke, I can just come over here and kill some more squid warriors. I just hope they don't go extinct, because that would stink. Get away, derp warrior. Ah, there's another one right there. Help. Snuck up on me. Okay, stay away. Stay away. We don't need you killing me. I'm too young to die just yet. Yeah. 20 aqua stones. I think that is enough. We're heading back home, Scooter. We are heading back home now, because we have enough aqua stones. Show the viewers how we buy stuff. And then, after that, we're going to do some experiments with the remaining aqua stones. A witch? No, we don't need a witch right now. We don't need that green thing either. No, stay away. Whew. Alright, I gotta get inside before something else sneaks up on me and does something. No, I'm going to make it. I am going to make it. Wait, where's Scooter? Oh boy. Welp. Let's just hope she catches up with me and makes it inside alive. Where is Scooter? Oh, I see her right there. I forgot you could do that. Okay, down back into my secret base. Well, that's our secret base, since we have a lab and a cafe in there. That's where people are going to come eat from now on. Alright, onward to the Akatsuki Cafe. Akatsuki Cafe. I'm going to buy 10 pancakes from Mr. Rhett right here. And also, I'm going to get a pizza from Tony. No, I want a pepperoni pizza. I already have that. Okay, might as well get a cheese pizza since I haven't gotten a cheese pizza yet. Okay, now we need how many aqua stones to get chicken ramen? Bacon ramen. I want bacon ramen. There. We have everything. Alright. Now I'm going to enjoy my bacon ramen right here. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this somewhat short video. But not to worry, in a few more minutes, I will have another video uploaded. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Scooter Has a Message. Alright. What is your message, Scooter? Yes, I'm ready. I think everyone is ready and they're in suspense right now. Typing.